I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud.